twice?
We got trio twicers here with Keel Tootin.
Keel Tootin.
He's got a funny last name.
Tootie? Momo, Chewy, and Che Young all gonna be dancing with Tootin.
Yes, they got a medley video, dance video, so it's only a minute 30, but there was another one that came out that we're gonna do on top of this, so we're gonna get like 2.5 minutes.
What a lucky guy that gets to go in the JYP studio.
It's not even just because Twice is there, it's literally because he gets to stand underneath the large, luminescent JYP letters.
That sounds glorious. And you get to look at yourself in the mirror.
Yeah, they
in
have
the JYP studio?
Massive mirror, so.
JYP looked in that mirror before.
Yeah, and he danced to some beautiful, beautiful songs.
Amazing. Anyways, let's check this out. If you enjoy, subscribe, like the video. We got a ridiculous amount of Twice stuff on the channel and more coming soon. They're on tour, I think. Well, at least they were on tour, so we aren't having any new songs anytime soon, I don't think. We got that Japanese album coming in the summer. That's still a long way away.
That is very long.
So, we got more Twice content to come, so subscribe! Also check out the Patreon. On there we have Twice 16, Twice Sees the Light, Twice Live Stages, TTT, a bunch of stuff, some Twice albums, a lot of stuff you're gonna want to check out on the Patreon, and more coming soon. Go check it out! Our dance video.
Oh. Keel is being replaced.
Next video, it'll be us and the Twicers, and we'll be like, hi, we can dance.
And also, please check out our travel vlog channel. We've been posting on there a ton, so you're gonna wanna check it out. We're doing tons of fun travel things.
Oh my gosh!
We're posting all our videos from Georgia, if you guys remember when we were in Georgia, and we're actually in India right now. We gotta post some UAE vlogs, some India vlogs, and then we're heading to the Philippines, South Korea, Thailand, tons of stuff to see.
Food, adventure, and fun? That's what you get over there.
Trifate? Lifestyle.
Oh yeah. And let's do this Twicer time, trio Twicer time, and other person time. Here we go. Chaeyoung's there. Chaeyoung is there. You just gotta finish with that fancy. Ooh. They just gotta finish it.
Yeah, this is a disgrace. Keel, what are you doing? It's all your fault.
Angry.
So I'm assuming that these are possibly the ones he choreographed because we figured out he was a choreographer. So that's pretty cool.
Oh.
To cry for me. This is some pretty cool dance ones that we've seen so far.
Why didn't he just do this for the cry for me?
I want you to cry for me.
Could have done it. Songs, if that's accurate. Yeah. Never noticed that Chewy looks like she's launching a fireball.
Oh, it's like double Spider-Man almost, but
without all the fingers, most important part.
All figures extended. And then Momo's launching downward fireball.
Oh. And he's launching upward fireball? Or is it like a water spout where it's like...
Yeah, it's like just a fountain.
And then Trayon's just doing this. I don't know what you're doing over there.
She's seeing which hand is bigger.
Oh. Oh wow, mine are exactly the same size.
Wow, same here.
Wow.
That's fracking crazy.
You know, if your hand is the size of your face, you're stupid.
All right, now we have Ariana Grande Bloodline dance video. So they're like, why not dance to ones we've already done and also make up a nice new one?
Enough for Ariana. I don't know why I said Ariana like that. Ariana!
Ariana!
Ariana! All right, here we go. Intense dance.
Yeah, wow, it was so, literally just non-stop.
I mean, when you watch a dance like that especially, you really, they're all good dancers. I mean, even the choreographer, but Momo is a machine.
The dancing machine, some call her. Yeah, it's crazy. She gets the whole movements down, the expressions.
So quick.
I mean, this style of this song really fits her.
It's just the way she can go from one thing to just instantly like, is insane. The dancing machine, Momo.
Momo, we reacted to like her vampire thing on our Patreon.
The Momo Sheen.
Where is it made?
They made it in Japan. Made in Japan.
Wow, the Momo Sheen. That's all we took take away from this video.
Brought to you by Toyota.
Yeah.
Keep moving forward.
Is that the slogan?
I think so.
Nice.
Yeah.
I don't know Toyota's slogan.
Come on! You've never seen a commercial before!
No, never.
Anyways, thanks for watching everybody. Another Twicer content. Hopefully we get some more coming in here throughout the rest of the spring and the early summer until that Japanese album. But if we don't, we'll post some more stuff, especially on the Patreon.
So go check it out.
Thanks for watching. Check out the Travel Channel too. We're traveling. Might be in Korea, Philippines, Thailand, Japan, if it ever opens.
It may
Japan. Thanks for watching. See you later.